This is Honey here, and I would like to ask y'all something, if y'all would please, do it for me, please. I would like to answer questions for you guys. You can ask me anything about the Elves Club, or anything about me, I will answer them, because this is my first time doing a Ask Honey deal, so please ask me anything. Usa-chan. Usa-chan would probably like to answer some questions too, but yeah, Usa-chan. Yes, he would. So please, ask me, honey, senpai, the female version, any questions that you would like to ask about Bell's Club, or me, or Usa-chan, and I will answer you guys. You can ask me where I got my costume. Ask me, honey, where I got my money or my costume. Or you can ask me what kind of sweets that I like. I will tell you all the sweets that I like. And who's my favorite out of all the host club members? Which I probably won't have to, but it's always Takashi. Takashi is always my favorite. Cousins forever, and she's also my friend, so please, Takashi-chan won't mind, so please, ask me any question about the house club, and about what's going on in the house club. I will tell you guys. I will also do challenges for you guys, because me, I love doing challenges. Especially if it has to do with sweets. So please, ask me, honey, somebody, any question. Because this is an Ask Honey thing. So please ask me any question you like about Bell's Club, me, what sweets I like, who's my favorite out of Bell's Club members. And you can ask me to do challenges. I like to do challenges. I am strong, and I'm pretty, basically, as a girl. I'm stuck like this. I was a boy, now I'm a girl. Kind of reminds me of that one anime, Naruto, when he did the sexy ninjutsu. I think that's what happened to us. Inches. But hopefully we'll get our male bodies back. Hopefully, because I'm tired of being like this. It's not me. But I am still cute. I'm cute. Always cute. But anyway, please ask me any questions. So, this is it. I'm Honey Senpai, and I love you guys. So does Usa-chan, of course. And say goodbye, Usa-chan. Bye. Bye, guys.